Would you like to learn 3D? Are you a 3D software user but want to switch to Blender? Or are you a Blender user and want to go deeper on the software? Have you thought about creating 3D animated characters? If you answered yes to any of those questions, then I wrote this book for you. Blender is a very flexible and versatile software, so the purpose of using a character as the learning experience through this book is that creating a character involves the use of most of the tools and features of a 3D software. The book starts from zero, so no knowledge about 3D or Blender is required. If you come from another software, you will find tips along the book that will try to help you to get the grip of Blender. Learning Blender is a project-based book, and that's precisely what I aimed for when I was writing it. To guide you through the full process of creation of a character, to give you an overview of everything involved in a full project, so then you can dive in the part you like the most, but yet understand the rest of the process, and that's a very valuable skill when you're working on a team. Or if you're a freelancer, knowing how to do the full process by yourself can be very valuable as well. Let's talk a little about what you'll find inside the book. After an introduction to give you an idea of what the book is about and how to get the most out of it, you'll find a first chapter introducing Blender and its history. Chapters 2 and 3 guide you through the basics, the interface, basic controls, navigation, and the main tools for creating your first scene. In chapter 4, you'll take a break from Blender and learn about how to plan a full project so you understand the whole process. Chapter 5 will show you the character design process so you end up with a few images you can use as a reference while building your 3D character. At this point, you already know the basics of Blender, so in the 6th chapter, you'll learn how to use Blender's modeling tools, which you are going to use along chapter 7 to create the character's 3D model. Chapters 8, 9, and 10 will take you through the ungrapping process, applying textures and shading in both Blender, Render, and Cycles. Now that the character is shaped, in Chapter 11, you'll learn how to apply a skeleton, rig it, and make it deform the model so it can be animated. And animation is precisely the focus of Chapter 12, in which you'll learn the basic animation tools available in Blender and make your character walk. Finally, in Chapters 13, 14, and 15, you'll learn how to make camera tracking, lighting, compositing, and rendering the final scene to integrate your character into a real video. Design, modeling, unwrapping, texturing, shading, rigging, animation, lighting, camera tracking, rendering, compositing. A lot of stuff is covered on this book, but if you register it online, you also get access to exclusive contents, including more than 5 hours of tutorials. Learning Blender is available in printed version or ebook version, so you can read it on your laptop, tablet, or e-reader. You can get it on libraries on the USA, or you can also purchase it online on the official store from the publisher, informit.com, or you can also buy it internationally from Amazon or other online retailers. Do you want to learn 3D? Then this is a good point to start with. Happy Blender!